pricey, but it's going to be really worth the experience. And over there, you can see the helicopter actually land. That's the one that we're going to be going on.
Charlie 2 miles west of Theodore Park, the strip southwest of Van Park. Don't like me, can I grab you on the way back? Show up now. Have dinner and a show's float around the lake. Here to the right is Moonshine Beach. That's the most sand in the entire lake. Though the lake itself has more shorelines than California. Just had a driving hook up there now. Charlie 2 miles, correction, 4 miles west of the field, 2013. Just kind of every other aircraft is in the area. We all talk over one main frequency. Oh. So I don't know, we talk, it's kind of broadcasting to everybody where we're at. That way they know where we're at, we know where they're at, and so on.
So are we flying at the height of like an average commercial plane?
No, definitely a lot lower than that.
Okay.
Yeah, they fly tens of thousands of feet up there. Helicopters typically stick lower to the ground.
Foxtrot down, helicopter 3 Foxtrot. X-ray is on the go from the west ramp, direct westbound remaining.
butterfly palace is in front of us. On the hillside there, that silver dome top building.
Gonna park down to the...
Parks of America. It's five Little League stadiums modeled after Major League stadiums. Right to left, you got Kansas City, St. Louis, Chicago, Wrigley, Brooklyn, and Boston.
Y'all enjoy it and see y'all later.